is what I think is a very fun and different piece for percussion and electronics by Scott Lindra, who received his PhD from Yale and is now a professor at Duke. Writes extensively for percussion, duo pieces, ensemble pieces, also has a number of orchestral works, concerto commissions, things like that, and of course the work you're about to hear, Bell Plays. I'd like you to hear some of the tape part by itself, and this will give me a chance to see if the monitors are right, and also give you a chance, I'm cheating a little, and also give you a chance to hear some of the tape part. The idea with this, and I guess I'm dating myself a little bit when I say tape part, sorry about that, the electronic accompaniment, which is on my phone. You'll be able to hear a little bit about how it works. In an ideal situation, you won't be able to tell what is acoustic, what I'm playing, and what is being generated by the tape. It's a very integrated piece. It's not really a solo percussion piece with some kind of, you know, electronic background, nor is it this big electronic piece with somebody playing drums. It really is a unified piece that has both electronic and acoustic sounds. So I want to play a little bit of it for you so you can hear what it sounds like without me, and then you'll get to hear what it sounds like with me. Hopefully no one will call me during the concert. It starts out kind of simply. Serious, I didn't expect to happen. But you almost got to hear my playlist in the car. Would have been kind of embarrassing, but pretty cool stuff. Anyway, gets a little busier here later on. Thank you.